The whole London Underground network will be substantially disrupted next week by a planned strike by train drivers, passengers have been warned. Members of the SLEF union are set to walk out for 24 hours on Thursday, October 5, in a dispute over working conditions. Nigel Holness, director of network operations for London Underground, said should the planned strike action go ahead, there will be substantial disruption. We will do everything possible to ensure customers can get around on alternative transport services and have the right information to help them do this. We are committed to ensuring that our employees are able to maintain a good balance between their work and personal lives, and we have been working closely with the unions on new ways to achieve this. I encourage the SLEF leadership to continue working with us constructively rather than moving towards unnecessary strike action. We'll be bringing you the very latest updates, pictures and video on this breaking news story. For the latest news and breaking news, visit mirror.co.uk news. Get all the big headlines, pictures, analysis, opinion and video on the stories that matter to you. Follow us on Twitter at Daily Mirror, the official Daily Mirror Mirror online Twitter account. Real news in real time. We're also on Facebook, Daily Mirror, your must-see news, features, videos and pictures throughout the day from the Daily Mirror, Sunday Mirror and Mirror Online.